The future of internet is Internet of Things, as I said. And we need to be very much proactive in terms of making this transition happen. And that has to be taken into consideration that, you know, the poorest of the poor in the world are actually the people who must be benefiting. And education sector, health sector, and in areas where people are still suffering from different types of deprivation, they have to be the people who should be benefiting most.